Dolly and the Franks, episode 16, Samuel. So they say. A month passed. Oh, it's the flashback arc. That's odd.
The only thing we were told was that food supplies would be delivered to us once a week. That was all.
Guess I better use them wisely. True. It's only a matter of time before you know what happens. Yeah, they're running low on supply, nonetheless. Awkward. She's like a mom now. Yeah, she's got a new change of character. First time of everything. Gotta say, I like the new Zero 2 a bit. Did you say diet? That's not cool.
Doctor,
That's nice of her. Aww. Just saying. Called it. About time. It's about time those two got together. He's not that dumb to try it twice. Yeah, she's washing her hair. No playing in the bath, please. Uh-oh. Her hair's turning gray a bit. Guess they're aging faster than they expected. Awkward. Survival of the fittest. Guess they have to find their own food. And awkward silence. Do you even have any ingredients? Got to start somewhere. That's a spirit. Don't let it spark too much.
Welcome back, you guys. Look what we brought. Talk about a haul. I ended up catching 11. You did awesome. How did you do?
Bummer. Glad to see everyone getting along. How touching. Yeah, most of them cooked at least. Watch it, buddy. Be thankful for your food. Of course it is. Well, you could say that. Again with the Wii emphasis. Whoa, broke a plate. You're still nerve-wracked about. He's what? Wow. Guys. Poor guy. I'm not sure. Everyone's afraid right now because they don't know what's going to happen next. Ouch. That's the spirit. Even when the odds are against them, people find a way. No, that ain't cool, dude. Don't make fun of people's weight. It shows you the healthy appetite. The same drawings. She's becoming more and more human by the day. But how long will this peaceful time last?